The following program is copyrighted 2005 by Baker Communications Incorporated and may not be copied, distributed, or rebroadcast without express permission from Baker Communications. You and I and everyone else who has ever purchased anything will all go through basically the same psychological, emotional buying process before we do. The art and science of selling involves being able to read your customer's attitude and recognize where he is in the buying process so that you can match him up to a corresponding step in your selling process. There are six stages to each. Let's begin with a quick look at the buying process. Stage one of the customer buying process is called numbness. At this stage, the customer is apathetic, not interested, and is probably a little suspicious of the sales rep and his motives. Stage two is referred to as pain. The customer is beginning to see a need and may begin to ask questions like, what can be done about this, or how much is this going to cost? At stage three, the customer's attitude is changing and is definitely a little softer. He is now aware of solutions that will meet his need, and he is now concerned about which solution will work best and what he can realistically afford. By stage four, the customer is ready to act. However, he still may be struggling with buyer's remorse, which means he may still have questions about price, risk, and value. When the buyer reaches stage five, he is primed to make a commitment. His anxiety is beginning to subside, and though he may still be asking questions, he is ready to close. Stage six is basically the post-sale stage. He is now selling inside his organization or circle of friends because he wants others to see the value of his decision. Now it is here that we find out what SPORTS has to do with selling. SPORTS is an acronym that defines six selling steps you must match with the six buying steps we've just outlined. By reading the clues in your customer's behavior, attitudes, and questions, you'll be able to form a pretty good idea of where he is in his buying process. Your job will then be to apply the principles of the selling step that correspond with the behavior your buyer is exhibiting in order to get the selling process moving in the right direction.